Hi, I'm Stephanie Jacobsen from the women's volleyball team, and this is pointing questions.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No.
Does pineapple belong on pizza?
No.
Sheets or Wawa?
Wawa.
What's your favorite food?
Pizza.
What's the best pizza topping?
Sausage and pepperoni.
What's the most used app on your phone?
Snapchat.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs.
What's the best superpower?
Flying.
What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
Snow or rain?
Snow.
What's the first concert you went to?
I think Warped Tour.
Who's your funniest teammate?
Oh, that's a hard one. Elena Chismar.
What's the best place to eat on campus?
Wise and Blue.
What's your biggest pet peeve?
Chewing out loud.
Are you a good driver?
I'm okay.
Window seat or aisle seat?
Window.
What's your favorite place on campus?
Probably the quad.
Are you a morning person or a night owl?
Night owl.
What's your favorite place to play on the road?
Westchester.
Do you make your bed in the morning?
No.
What's your favorite class this semester?
Probably Arabic.
What's your favorite board game?
Sorry.
What's your favorite cartoon character growing up?
Angelica from Rugrats.
When you were a kid, what did you want to be when you grew up?
Probably like an astronaut or something.
What was your first job?
I worked at a vet's office.
What was the last thing you dressed up as for Halloween?
What was I last year? I think that I was a pirate. Oh, wait, no, I was Miss Incredible last year.
What's your favorite season?
Fall.
Favorite sport other than volleyball?
The only other sport I played was softball, so I said softball.
What's the hardest position to play in volleyball?
Setter.
That's it. You're done.